Hi, I'm Mark Horowitz, Vice President for Early Childhood Education and Family Engagement at JCC Association. And I'm really sorry I couldn't be with you in person today. I was supposed to be, and in fact, I'll be arriving later tonight, and I'll be in Denver sometime around midnight and be at the JCC tomorrow. But I wanted to make sure I didn't miss this opportunity to just give you a little bit of background and understanding of my work, which has been for many years at the Denver JCC in Early Childhood Education. My job, very briefly, is to be the resource and consultant for our schools and JCCs across the United States and Canada. We have 150 of them, and they're all very different, as you might imagine. I've been really lucky in my work with Denver because I have been engaged in the work with you for, I'm going to say, about 10 years now. My first position in this national way was with the Jewish Early Childhood Education Initiative, JESSE. And I came to Denver to help think about how to improve the quality of all 9 of the schools in the Denver Boulder area as the executive director of JESSE almost 10 years ago, maybe even a little more. And my first opportunity to come to the Denver JCC included my getting to meet a lot of the people who are still with you, particularly administrative roles. And my relationship, which I really treasure, with Stuart began back then, when I could tell that he was going to welcome our opportunities for growth and learning with open arms, which is not something many execs do. But Stuart's a learner, and Stuart's somebody who always supports learning, and we have over the years developed the opportunity to be able to challenge each other and to make sure that what we're bringing to the Denver JCC is something of great value. Those first years, I remember, and Karen can back me up here, those first years when we started to talk about changing environments for learning, we've been taught in early childhood that the environment that children learn in becomes primary teacher for them as well. It's not just pretty bulletin boards or things you put up on the wall, but are we stimulating the learning or are we overstimulating the learning? Do we have too much stuff on the walls? Do we not have children's work on the walls? Can children not see themselves in the room? Look around the ECE, look around the Early Childhood Center, you'll see families represented. You'll see children's lives represented, you'll see the teachers, you'll see understanding of who they are. When we create early learning environments that are more like home and more like a place where children can feel confident about being learners and valued as learners and the joy of learning, then we understand what it is to co-construct learning. And in Denver, you've done a remarkable amount of work in that area. The hard work, the amazing amount of self-reflection that has happened over the last 10 years has driven the Denver JCC to be among the leaders in our movement. And one of the things that we hope to do is to shine a spotlight on it over the next number of years where people can learn not that you are excellent and finished and ready to go, there's plenty of work to be done, that's what excellence means, but that you are the kind of place where teaching and learning happens. The future is bright, and even with all the challenges ahead, and even just beginning how to understand to tackle some of them. You have the right people on board, you have the right support, you have support professionally, you have lay supervisors, you have a lay committee, you have people on our build team working together to try and make sure that the support and that the commitment to learning and to having the very finest and most up-to-date, using the best research, early childhood center possible is happening in the Denver JCC. And frankly, they can't do it without your support either. So I hope maybe in the halls of the JCC this week or sometime soon I'll get to see you, but thank you for giving me this opportunity and thank you for listening to me on a screen.